have the most special woman on earth's birthday today as well. My mom's birthday as well. This one, I'm bringing her out. I'm definitely bringing her out. Everybody, happy birthday song on three. One, two, three.
I love the way Burna Boy loves his mom. He takes very good care of her. Look at the way they're like, they're even like boyfriend and girlfriend. If you don't look well, and some people that does not know may even think she's his sugar mom. Of course, she's his sugar mommy, but not the other way around. He loves her so much. I love the way he loves her, because some of these boys, once they start making money, they don't care about their moms anymore. All the love becomes audio, just online thing. Everybody wants to be chasing clout, some of them with their moms. Just be like, I love my mom, everything I do is for her. But if you go to, like, in real life, the love is not like that. And Burna Boy shows this off, because this is not even the first time he has been talking about his mom. It's just that I loved the video. When I watched the video, I loved it. I instantly fell in love with it. So I thought I should share it with you guys here. Yeah, look at that smile, and the woman is so beautiful. I have been seeing Burna Boy's mom, but I didn't know she was this beautiful. Burna, that's an amazing mama. Oh my God, has blessed this woman, seriously. Look at how amazing she looks. Okay, aside that, should I say Burna Boy is his mom's handbag, or I should say Burna Boy's mother is his own handbag? I don't know, because whenever you see Burna Boy, you would see the mom not far behind. They are always, they're like twins. They're like cat and rat. Abi, how do they call it? Cat and dog. Because even if he's performing, anytime he's performing, she's always backstage with him. The love is real, man. Aside from being just his producer, I know she got a big influence on his mom. Okay, let's leave that for now. I want to come. And I also wanted to congratulate Davido, as it was proclaimed that on the 18th of November was Davido's day in the city of Atlanta. And aside that, just yesterday before yesterday, it was proclaimed also that it was Davido's World Appreciation Day in Fulton County, Georgia. This is a big win for our OBO, not OBO anymore. Just signed and also sealed. Congratulations to Davido 001. And also, I know his birthday has passed, but also, happy birthday in arrears to OBO. I didn't post yesterday. I wanted to make a video, but I didn't have much chance to make that video. So here I am wishing him happy birthday in arrears, even though it has passed. Happy birthday in arrears, Davido. Do not forget to subscribe, like, share this video, drop your thoughts at the comment section. I'll be back again shortly with another interesting gist.